Hello, my name is Jason Reyes, international trainer and Mitch expert from Paul Mitchell. And I'm here with Bespoke Post. We're here at Paul Mitchell Focus Salon, Reika Studio, here in New York City. I'm here to share with you some tips and tricks that are gonna give you the style that you always wanted with the ease that you've been seeking. When you think about your hair, there's three different types of texture. Your hair is fine, it's medium, or it's coarse. Your hair also has different formation. Is it straight? Is it wavy? Is it curly? Or is it extra curly? It's very important to understand this because this is going to allow you to select the proper product to work with the style that you've been looking for. To get more mileage with your haircut, you could taper the back neckline. Every week you could come in, get it cleaned up, and you stay looking fresh. You want to trim your sideburns a little bit shorter than your hair, and the reason is because that is coarser hair that's really growing from your beard. So to create that visual balance, make sure that your sideburns are always nice and tight and trimmed. The choice of shampoo and conditioner that you select is very important. If you have finer hair, typically a guy doesn't like washing his hair every day because he likes having some of those natural oils to give them a little bit more of that lived-in look. A guy that has curly and wavy hair tends to wash their hair every day because they're trying to avoid the opposite. If you have curly or extra curly hair, once you get out of the shower, make sure that you towel blot your hair, that you're not aggressively shaking with that towel because that's gonna give you a lot of frizz and fluff. If you have thinner hair, you can go with a little bit more of that aggressive towel dry because that's gonna give you a little bit more thickness. Guys with fine hair, I would recommend utilizing a brush because of the separation in it creates the illusion of more thickness. A guy that has coarser hair, I would recommend utilizing a comb or something with tighter teeth so it keeps the hair a little bit more compressed and it looks a little more sleek. The four most common products that you may find are gonna be a gel, a putty, styling cream, or a pomade. Gel is gonna give you a strong hold. Pomade is gonna give you a high shine. A styling cream tends to have more of a medium hold. So that works out for that gentleman who just wants a little bit of hold, but doesn't wanna be constrained to the style. Putties work to thicken up the hair, so they have a stronger hold, and also they have a matte finish. On behalf of Mitch by Paul Mitchell and Bespoke Post, thanks for watching.